Well, will we continue to just stand by when Turkey continues to provoke us in the Eastern Mediterranean? There was a Turkish frigate that was extremely aggressive to a French naval vessel that was working under the auspices of NATO. I think that this should call all of us to attention. And unfortunately, there wasn't an overwhelming reaction. We have seen that there has been very little in terms of the Atlantic Alliance, and there's been very little to be done considering this brain death. We continue to talk about the fact that Europe is lacks power, and it comes down to us as Europeans to really recognize the fact that we allowed Turkey to continue its conquest of power in the region. Let us remember Syria. We were not able to assist our Kurdish allies. Let us look at what is happening in Libya. Yes, we know that Mr. Erdoğan is availing of our weakness, of our hesitation, of our lack of ability to decide. But we owe it to us and to the Turkish people that we do not become embroiled in this.
Thank you very much, Mr. Morrell.